What's up, guys? Welcome back. It's Timo Paints, and today we're going to talk about painting a security screen door on the exterior of your house. But before we do that, if you guys are interested in getting leads for jobs like the one that I'm on here for $1, click the top link in the description below and thank me later. So anyways, these front door screens, security screens are very nice to have. They allow you to add like accent colors and stuff here and there. Around my area, a lot of people have them. The one downfall to having these dang things is that they rust pretty quickly, especially the white ones. The white ones especially, they get the orange on them after just about a couple years too. It doesn't take very long. And I'm not exactly sure why. I think it has something to do with the way that they're made. But anyways, what I like to do ahead of time is I like to come through and I pressure wash everything. Sometimes you might need to actually hit it with like a wire brush. It helps a little bit to go over everything with the wire brush to remove any kind of dust or cobwebs or anything that's kind of stuck on there. And then what I do is I use the Old Faithful Cover Stain, a rattle can. It's a Rust-Oleum or a Zinsser product, and it's called Cover Stain. It comes in a rattle can, and it's just a good sealer, primer, undercoater. It's 3-in-1 there, and I have some videos about it. You guys can click back on the channel and see those, but it's called Cover Stain. It's a rattle can. It also comes in different quarts and gallons, but just use this. When I say rattle can, I mean like a spray paint can. And any paint store will have it. If you go to any paint store, ask for Cover Stain, they'll have it. But I'll also leave a link in the description below for that. So after you've pressure washed it, and sometimes maybe even if there's algae and stuff on it, you can hit it with a little bit of sodium hypochlorite. And that's just bleach, basically a little bit of bleach diluted in some water. And that really helps clean it up too. That way you got a nice sound, clean surface to begin with. And then you hit it with that Cover Stain, that spray paint. After you hit it with the spray paint, you could go ahead and spray it with the same way you would anything else, especially like if you're using an airless sprayer is the best way to do it. I recommend using an airless sprayer if you do have to do it. In this video here, I'm actually using a handheld sprayer. And right here, I'm spraying the inside of the jams first. You could kind of tell that I've already sprayed the screen door, but you could use the same kind of exterior after you spray it with that the primer that I'm talking about, the Cover Stain. You could use any exterior latex paint. Make sure it's a premium product, but any exterior latex paint should work fine on it. Maybe something in like a satin. I think we use a satin on this project, and it was just a white. So, hey, I hope this helps you guys out. So we'll do a little real quick recap. If you're painting a security door, you want to wash it down first. Maybe hit it with some bleach if you have to, because sometimes they got algae and stuff on it. And then go ahead and put a primer, sealer, undercoater combination on the bottom. Or before you put the top coat and two top coats, and you can use an airless sprayer. And this is what we're using here is the Graco handheld sprayer, but any type of airless sprayer will work. And to be honest with you, you could get away with using a weenie roller or a brush. The finish won't be that great. And if you use a real thick nap, what ends up happening is you'll run into issues of filling in the holes of the screen. So yeah. All right. I hope this helps you guys out. If it did, give me a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. And if you guys are wanting to get $1 leads for your paint business, check that top link in the description and you can get some leads for $1. Follow the method that I show you. Anyways, all right, I'll see you guys next video. Peace.